Our featured artist for this week is Stan Reimer. Please post your questions for Stan as a comment on the video post. The goal of this series is to help us all learn more about our artists. This specific question and answer experience will give you the chance to engage with artists virtually while you are at home, and you can gain insight into their practice as well as what they are currently working on while social distancing. Post your questions over the next few days in the comments below, and the artist will post a video in response to your questions on Friday, May 15th. These will be posted on all our platforms, including YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and our website. Stan's journey in photography began when he was in the sixth grade. He saved up money to buy a small used 35mm camera that made slides from Kodachrome film. Stan learned how to use the manual controls of the camera from his dad. That began a serious pursuit of photography throughout high school, college, and 12 years of teaching vocal and instrumental music in public schools. In 1976, Stan purchased the Wispy Art Studio in Pratt. That led to a 44-year career of photography, including portraits, weddings, commercial, video production, and copy and restoration, as well as custom framing. During the 80s and 90s, Stan Reimer Photography had grown to a business of 7 employees. Although on a much smaller scale, Stan Reimer Photography is well and functioning at the same quality level as always. Stan's drive for quality led him to be active in the Kansas Professional Photography Association and the Professional Photographers of America. He earned the degrees Master Photographer and Master Photographer Craftsman from the Professional Photographers of America Association. 9 times, Stan had photographs published in the Professional Photographer, the PP of a magazine, including the cover photo in 1991. During the past 60 years, he has shared his knowledge of photography by teaching classes for amateur photographers through Pratt Community College and the Filley. As a PP of a craftsman, he also teaches classes and workshops for professional photographers. He approached each daily photography assignment as if it were a work of art. A quality product was always a goal. He also enjoys doing personal photography projects, which allows him to be creative and express his views of how he sees things. Photographers Ansel Adams, John Sexton, and Joseph Karsh played an important role in developing his style of photography. Stan Reimer Photography is still functioning now at the same quality level as always. Enclosed in this video are 2 groups of images. The first contains photographs from his commercial photography, which could be called some of his favorites. The second group are images from his solo exhibition at the Berger Sands Inn Gallery in Lindsberg, Kansas. Thank you and enjoy.